Hey there.
Happy Sunday.
And we're off. The Entertainer. I'm doing a very good job. Staccatoing these. I think I'm holding them for too long. So I don't know, and I think it sounds okay to me. And it is a, you know, it's not a full quarter note, but I don't know that it's, I'm doing it enough, you know? Yeah. Anyway, try it again, 85.
Thank you.
that good, I can't. Skip an entire section. I don't remember. It feels like I did. But all the pieces that I did play, I played correctly, I think. So we're gonna bump it up to 90. And keep going, keep trying. At the beginning, there was a complete wreck, but we're gonna keep going. 95. Thank you. I can feel this. I can feel this, especially for this piece, you know, where we're going. That's not what we're doing. For that piece there, I can feel it. I haven't got the looseness, I think, that I need there. Anyway, wasting time. 95 again. Okay. I think I was hitting too many notes at the same time. Try it again. Spot to do this and then quickly what is it wow, I don't even know what that is. It's C. Okay, well, let's attempt 100. We got a minute and a half. 100 is my target. Again, hopefully I'll not be so late getting to the piano, and I'll hopefully, hurrah, successfully get 100 BPM tomorrow. So, moving on, Amazing Grace will be nowhere near 100. I think I'm going to try a click today. Not right away, not on the first go through, but at some point. All right, so right hand first, then left hand, and then clicks. I need to be able to play each hand with a click, and then I'll try and put them together. Probably not today, but that's kind of the plan. It is A. that's nowhere near right. Play the right notes. It's B. Again, I'm thinking the middle line is D for whatever reason. Well, I know the reason. The bass staff, the middle line is D, but on the treble staff, the middle line is B. All right. And then the second line from the top is D. That's not right. Okay, start with the right finger. What is it? It's D. I don't know how many times I'm going to have to do this to get this. That's not right. It sounds rough now for some reason. Because I'm way too high again. Sticking to the pedal. That's not good. That's just terrible. All right. Terrible. Oops. No. Now it is D or E rather. Thank you. Christ. Sometimes a C and sometimes a whatever this chord is. I should be able to figure that out, but you know, whatever. Pedal comes up. It's getting to me. It is. All right. And it's this is a challenging one regardless, because I know I'm giving too much space to the half notes and probably not going quick enough for the triplets. So it should be 1 and 2 and 3. There's only 3, 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and... So it's got to be... Oops. So I'm trying to read the music and count along in my head and actually play all at the same... and do the foot pedal all at the same time. So, you know what? I'm just going to work on the first line. The struggle is hitting the keys without putting the pedal down first, because these first two are not pedaled. So I gotta count, and it's hard to do. So 1 and 2 and triplet. 1 and 2 and triplet. 1 and 2 and 1 and then. I don't know which way to go, because triplet doesn't work really either. 1 and 2 and triplet. 1 and 2 and triplet. So it seems like there's a little bit of a... I'm putting too much of a gap between trip and A. Should be nice and smooth, triplet, triplet. But it's gotta fit between the click. 1 and 2 and triplet. 1 and 2 and triplet. 1 and 2 and triplet. And the problem is this first one is not a triplet, it is 2 8th notes. So 1 and 2 and 3 and 1 and 2 and triplet. I've got the starting all kinds of wrong. Thank you. Am I doing it right? I can't. It's hard to play and count at the same time. It feels like I'm playing maybe a little too quick, but maybe not. One and two and... Now that was too much of a gap, because I know once I do the chord, it's G, F, E, and C. Oops. Because it's so you play it on a click, then you're going to hear another click, and then you play on the next click. That's how it should go. So way too much of a gap. So I'm still, it's too quick is what it comes down to. Yeah, what's going on, huh? You getting frustrated too with how slow my progress is coming? That's all right. You just get some, you get some attention out of it. Now the other side of it is it's also hard or difficult to go slow. Oops. No, that's not what it is. It's this. All right. So if this is this, then the next one up is this. See, again, I ended up going way too high because I'm still thinking of this note, the middle line, as a D, but it's not. It's a B. So it's going to come back. Three, four. This is a dotted half note tied to a half note. So it's going to end up being five counts. Two, three, four, five. That's not right. This is D. Is that right? So, a little tiny bit of progress there. I'm happy with it. Lots of good progress on the entertainer, so I'm happy with that. So, all in all, today has been good. Just about 20 minutes left after I turn this video off. And hopefully those will continue to go well. It's really late. I need a clock that's easier to see from where I'm sitting. So either it's going to be a late night for me because I got to upload everything and then create the descriptions, or these videos are going to be late in the morning, which, you know, at this point, no one really cares because no one's really watching. At least no one is waiting at, 6 o'clock in the morning when I publish these for these to show up. So, enough rambling for today. I thank you for watching and hope you have a great day. Hoorah!